Hi Nikki, how are you?
I am fine, Sunita. What about you?
I am also fine.
Let's discuss active and passive voice today.
Okay, Nikki.
Okay, then, Nikki. I will ask question and you have to answer, Sunita. I read a book.
A book is read by me.
He loves me.
I am loved by him.
You eat bread.
Bread is eaten by me.
We teach you.
You are taught by us.
Okay, brilliant Sunita. You know active and passive voice well. Thank you, Nikki.